what the drone sees?
Yeah.
You need to step back behind it. So you've got 16 satellites. Right.
Shit. Dad, oh my god. Wait, show us up. Down. Down. Oh, I see it. That's so cool.
You have to do it without the goggles because you really need to learn how to fly it before you have the goggles on. This one can go 5 miles.
Oh wow. It's
supposed to keep it in sight though. Everybody looks like ants though. Everybody looks like ants though.
Can you imagine? You could get it all on camera.
Yeah. I can't see it because of the sun.
Wow. Man. It must be even cooler when it's like green
and stuff. Uh-huh. You have to stay away from tops of trees. Because you can't tell where the top of the tree is without the leaves. Take the goggles off in a minute, and I have more batteries.
See.
I have 4 batteries. Going through a little bit of clouds.
Maximum flight altitude reached.
You're only allowed to go 400 feet.
I can't try this to find.
Yeah, you really gotta learn how to fly it before you have the goggles on. Sunglasses fogged up. Where is it? Oh, there. Yeah. On my phone, I can. Took a picture of you. Yeah. New battery in. Yeah, before you can do first person view, you gotta learn how to fly it. Because you need to be able to see the controls. And you can't see the controls when you have the goggles on.
Yeah, you're right.
I want to eventually FPV one of my planes, but I have to be really good at flying it first.
FPV one?
First person view, where you put a camera on. These are cool. I was up here one day, sitting on the bench, flying, and some guy wanders by and says, "How you doing?" I'm like, "Doing fine." Uh-huh. And I could see him through the drone, but not through my own eyes because I had this on.
That's fine.
Okay, you gotta make small movements so you don't crash. On the drone, this is left, right, forward, back. This is up, going up, and this is going down. and this is turn. This is actually yaw, where it side slips. This is side slip. Like it'll side go sideways. Mm-hmm. This is actually it'll turn. This will it'll go up. It'll go down.
I see. So side slip. Can you explain that to me again?
Side slip is where it just goes sideways. I can show you. I'll start it up. Similar to a plane, but a plane is a little bit different.
Yeah. It's also a lot of gears.
Also, the hardest thing to get used to is when it's pointing at you, left and right is reversed. It's the hardest thing to get. Hardest thing. It's pointing away at us right now. So I'll put it right here. Okay, here's the controls. This push up, it goes up. Push down, it goes down. Push right, turns right. Push left, it turns left.
And then what do the side things do?
Over here, this one, this control here, look,
yeah,
goes sideways.
Okay.
And then that's backwards, that's forwards. We don't fly backwards because it has no sensors on the back.
Okay.
So this is just, don't use this much.
Yeah, I'm not going to. I'm not flying to.
I'll put it up. So. Then it allows you to see what the drone sees. You can move up and down with this little wheel right here. You can take a picture, take a video, turn the video off. Tells you H is home, that's where we are. So, and it has an arrow, so like if it gets way the hell over there, you know, point it at the H and it'll come back. So then, hold this and don't drop it. And then you just want to gently push this forward for it to go forward. And I got it in slow mode. And then turn it with the right one. And don't go beyond the trees. Just keep them in here. And if you ever go, oh, I don't know what to do, let go of the sticks, both of them. It'll just stop and hover. And my plane, if you let go of the sticks, it'll just fly, it'll level itself. If you get in trouble. This little biplane I have is more advanced, but it's small. You can learn to fly the drone really easy.
Yeah, I think so.
Just mostly keeping it away from the trees is the most important thing. You can fly it down there at the end of the runway. It's not into the trees. That's toward the trees. That's backwards. Turn it left.
I'm trying to make it land.
Oh. Put it over the concrete. And then push it all the way down. Now it's pointing right at us, so be careful. Don't go forward. Now push the stick all the way down. And it'll land.
Cool.
And if you want to start it again, you take both sticks and move one here, one here.
What do you mean?
hard to tell where you're at down there, so just turn around and back this way. You can go further that way and see where you're at. I was just as bad at, I mean, it's getting orientation at first is really hard. It does have the little red lights on the front. It automatically tried to level itself when you let the six go.
Cool. That's awesome.
Yeah. You want something else that's really cool?
What?
Watch this.
Can you do like a barrel roll?
On this? No.
Okay.
On the plane? Yes.
Oh.
Let's see. Position. Home point set. Okay, watch this. I'll go way over here.